Other than being the second largest country in the world, Canada has various beautiful sceneries like the Niagara Waterfalls, Nahanni National Park, Gros-Morne National Park, and so on. Canada has also been recorded as home to some of the world's best schools. One of the many reasons people choose Canada is because of its top-notch quality of education at affordable fees. If you have been thinking of attending a medical school in Canada, here's a list of the top 10 medical schools in Canada. Before we continue, please subscribe to our YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button below to get a notification on our next video. Number 1. University of Alberta Faculty of Medicine and Dentistry, U of A. Established in the year 1908, the University of Alberta, a public research university located in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, is a great learning hub for both international and Canadian students. This institution has not only imparted knowledge but has also grown the economy of Alberta to an estimated $12.3 billion yearly. The tuition varies based on the program, however, you should estimate tuition to be about $23,000 per annum. Some peculiar facilities in U of A are the Cushing Center for Health Research Innovation, Heritage Medical Research Center, National High Field Nuclear Magnetic Resonance Center, NANOC, CATS Group Center for Pharmacy and Health Research, among several others. To be eligible to apply, a minimum GPA of 3.30 is required for Alberta residents and 3.50 for non-Alberta residents. Number 2. University of British Columbia, UBC. Located in Vancouver, Canada, and established in 1915, the University of British Columbia is one of the best universities in Canada and the world at large. Its Faculty of Medicine is home to more than 1,700 graduate students in over 19 departments. UBC is also popularly known for its top-notch research facilities like BC Cancer Research Institute, BC Center on Substance Use, BC Children's Hospital Research Institute, Center for Blood Research, Center for Chronic Disease, and so on. It is mandated that you score at least 124 in each of the four categories on a sole exam. The average required MCAT score in UBC is 513, and results are to be sent electronically to the school. About 288 students from different backgrounds are accepted yearly. To be eligible to apply to the MD program, you must be a permanent resident, a citizen of Canada, or have Canadian refugee status. Its tuition is about $39,000 Canadian dollars yearly. However, as a well-performing student, you stand a chance to get amazing scholarships, as the Faculty of Medicine automatically recommends students for medical scholarships and awards. Number 3. Cummings Medical School. Just like the University of Alberta, this school is also located in Alberta. The University of Calgary Faculty of Medicine was founded in 1967 and was renamed the Cummings School of Medicine in 2014. It is a top research-driven institution that offers a 3-year MD program, unlike other schools. The required average GPA is 3.84, and the average MCAT is 508. Only Canadian citizens and permanent residents are admitted to the Cummings School of Medicine. It has an acceptance rate of 17% on average. A minimum of 2 full-time years of a bachelor's degree must be completed before applying. The tuition and every other fee should be about $22,000. Number 4. College of Medicine at the University of Saskatchewan. This institution is a highly reputable university located in Saskatoon, and it is the only one in the whole province. It has an order of departments to select from, like anesthesiology, family medicine, gynecology, and so on. As the only medical school in Saskatchewan, 95% of first-year statuses are reserved for Saskatchewan residents. Additionally, you must have lived in Canada for at least 3 years of your life before August 1st of the year in which admission is being sought. The total estimated fee is $19,706. Number 5. Manitoba University, Max Rady College of Medicine. Max Rady College of Medicine started in the year 1883 as Manitoba Medical School. This great institution of learning also happened to be the first in the Prairie Province, and it was created when there was a rising need for medical school. Studying in Manitoba gives you exposure to world-class education in top facilities with cheap tuition fees. It has an acceptance rate of about 53%. It runs a four-year degree-granting program with more than 29,000 undergraduate and graduate students and over 145,000 alumni living in 140 countries. An average MCAT score of 514 and an average GPA of 4.18 are needed. Its tuition and fees are about $14,000. However, there are various scholarship opportunities for both people within the province and out-province students. Number 6. The Northern Ontario School of Medicine. With several awards to its name, the Northern Ontario School of Medicine is one very reputable not-for-profit institution. NOSM is committed to educating healthcare professionals to practice in francophone, remote, and underserved communities. Abbreviated as NOSM and translated as École de Médecine du Nord de Ontario in French, this institution was established in 2005 as a result of a partnership between two great institutions. It is located on two campuses, Sudbury and Thunder Bay, Ontario, Canada, and the 64 students accepted yearly are shared within these campuses. NOSM, alongside the University of Ottawa, are the only schools that do not require an MCAT score before admission. The only academic prerequisite is a university undergraduate degree with a minimum GPA of 3.0 out of 4.0. Its tuition is $23,247 per annum. Number 7. University of Montreal. The University of Montreal Faculty of Medicine was founded in 1843. Those fluent in French would be most advantaged, as it offers its curriculum primarily in French. It is an internationally appealing institution that promotes serving local demands. This institution is one of the few in Quebec. As an applicant, you are required to complete either a four-year bachelor's degree or a three-year CEGEP diploma. To apply, you must be a citizen of Canada or a permanent resident, or as a non-Canadian applicant you must possess a Certificate of Acceptance of Quebec. Number 8. Western University, Schulich School of Medicine and Dentistry. If you would love to attend a very traditional research-driven medical school, the Schulich School of Medicine and Dentistry is for you. With roughly $116 million in research funding yearly, Schulich Medicine and Dentistry is home to the internationally recognized Robarts Research Institute and several others. The establishment of this medical school was in the year 1881, and the dental school was formed in 1964. MCAT scores of above 5 years are not accepted. Among its requirements is an average MCAT CARS score of 129 and an average GPA of 3.91. It has an acceptance rate of 7%. Various MD and PhD programs are offered in this School of Medicine and Dentistry. Annual tuition amounts to about $25,456. Number 9. University of Ottawa. Just like the Northern Ontario School of Medicine, this institution does not require an MCAT score to be considered for admission. The University of Ottawa stands as the largest bilingual university in the world. It has an acceptance rate of about 13% and is very welcoming to international students. You must master at least one of the two languages, English and French, of the school. The requirement is the completion of 3 years of full-time studies, 5 courses per semester each per year, in any undergraduate program for a bachelor's degree. The courses required are 3 units in organic chemistry, chemistry, biochemistry, statistics, and 6 units in humanities or social science and biology. Number 10. University of Toronto, U of T Faculty of Medicine. The University of Toronto was established in downtown Toronto in 1843. This year, U of T was ranked number 1 in Canada for medicine in the QS rankings. The Faculty of Medicine, which is known for its many discoveries, is compartmentalized into 26 divisions including immunology, laboratory medicine and pathobiology, medical biophysics, the Institute of Medical Science, molecular genetics, nutritional sciences, obstetrics and gynecology, ophthalmology and vision sciences, otolaryngology, head and neck surgery, and so on. Their first year fees sum up to $24,834 for domestic students and $95,000 for international students. The average GPA required for undergraduates is 3.6 and for graduates, 3.0. For an MCAT requirement, a threshold score of 125 in each section, with an allowance of 124 in one, is required. U of T has an acceptance rate of 8.3%. 86% of accepted applicants are from Ontario, 12% from out of province, and 4% are international. What do you think about these medical schools in Canada? Which of them would you consider? Thanks for watching this video. Please share your opinions in the comments.